We need a teacher.
Yeah, damn it. Let me into my freaking house, man. Let me in, man. Oh, you know what? Wait, this isn't my house.
Man, I hate biology.
Who the hell was that?
I heard you were learning about that bio thing, you know, back in the day, a long time
what
ago.
What do you know, old man?
I know about your mother. But besides that, I know about the cells. I can create a mean cell diagram. Now, the thing is, you guys look 16. I'm hoping you can drive.
I can.
If you drive me, I can get you a six on your AP bio exam, guaranteed, okay? You just need to do some things. Drive me. This is 100% my car, right? You know, it's just not working right now. So I and your kids come to my Volkswagen Jetta, my magic Volkswagen Jetta, and we can have some fun, right? We can learn about AP Bio. Come on.
Damn, we really need to know a lot more about biology.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Kids, I got something for you. I know so much about biology. I used to work as a biology guy back in Columbia, bro.
Columbia University?
The country, you know, where the people work. But yeah, I can teach you about cells, photosynthesis, adaptive radiation. I've got something for you to, I know everything. You don't even know, bro. You don't even know what I know.
So, what's your name?
My name, I don't like to give out this information, it's kind of confidential. But on the streets, they call me Killer T. But since, you know, we're all friends here, my name's Mr. Rizzo.
That's a silly name.
Yo, shut up, kid. You know what? I'm not asking your name, and I don't want to know it. Yo,
His name's Austin.
What is that? Are you named after a Texan city?
Well,
You're not even a Texan person.
His name's Jamie, okay? His last name's literally Pullman.
It's my middle name.
You know what? I'm not even going to comment about that. Yo. I know a guy named Macrophage. Well, that's what we call him on the streets.
2 hours later.
My fire. I won. Desire. When I say I want it that way.
Tell me what?
Ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why ain't nothing but a man. All I wanna hear you say is I want it.
Much later.
Alright.
Where are we, Mr. Rizzle?
Alright, kids. I need to go talk to someone real quick. I'll fix up this car. Give me about 2, 3, 5 minutes, 30. And I'll give you a really good surprise. You guys will be really excited.
Okay, have fun. Kill a T.
Fun.
All right, bye, kids.
What's Kill a T doing?
I don't
know. A thing or two from my time in Colombia. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna need you to hit the accelerator and pedal to the metal, because we're about to enter a chloroplast.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yay!
Let's go.
All right, guys, before you get out, I upset a couple of people in the thylakoid, okay? They're a little bit upset with me.
It's okay, Mr. Rizzo. We trust you.
We trust, yeah.
All right, kids, let's get out of here.
So, Mr. Rizzo.
For protection, you know. You don't know what kind of weirdos are out here.
How was life on the streets back in the day?
I'll tell you about that when we go for a deeper walk.
I heard you killed that bacteria cell.
All right, so what can you tell us about photosynthesis?
Let me tell you a story from the streets. So there was a buddy of mine. His name was ETC, Electron Transport Chain. We don't talk about how he got that name. So what happened was, there was this home called H2O, that's the code name. And he broke that thing apart. What he found inside was a magical device. We call it the electron, right? Think about this device.
What's an electron?
What's an electron?
Yeah, what's an electron?
Are you stupid or something? It's a negatively charged subatomic particle. Don't ask stupid questions. Anyway, what happened was, so he tore apart the home, but took the electron.
Oh, so like kidnapping?
Nope, that's not a kid. That was a magical device. Take that out of my face. All right. So, the only way this electron could be activated, right? He went back to his phone, home, the photo system too. He was listening to some music from the boombox we call the photon, like I was telling you about earlier. And then, out of nowhere, all these like gang members come.
Sounds kind of like a fake story right now.
Yeah, I'm really doubting this guy.
Keep on listening, kid. All these gang members come through the back door called the proton pump. We call these gang members the protons, H plus, right?
What's a proton?
A proton is a positively charged subatomic particle. Don't ask stupid questions. Look at my face. Let's keep on walking. Stop getting hit by the trees.
I'm sorry, Mr.
So, sadly, our guy, ETC, was beaten up.
Damn.
But let me tell you that another story about the ETC. And this is what's happening in that membrane you see die over there.
What in the
membrane? Oh my God, I see you.
Get him.
Sorry, guys. Bad
habit?
Bad memories. Yeah. Old habit.
That's okay, Mr. Rizzo.
Old habits die hard.
Keep going.
Happens to the best of them.
Yeah, protection. It does.
I don't think you can lift that, Mr. Rizzo.
Bet.
Back in the day, you could lift it.
Protection. Ah, there's stuff on it. Let's keep on walking. I'll find protection later. Always remember, protection's important. So.
That's what the cell wall is for.
Exactly. Cell wall. Cell membrane, also protection.
Are we really in a coral class right now, Mr. Rizzo?
Actually, we're in the thylakoid, and that's the thylakoid membrane.
It looks like we're in the woods, Mr. Rizzo. Are you sure?
Guys, what did I say about questioning me? All right.
Where were you on December 16th, 2009?
Do you really know where you're going?
All right. You know what? You guys can get a
when do we get to the fun part?
I'm telling you right now!
Are we there yet?
Get your hand off me, kid. All of you, let me talk. Anyway. What happens in actuality is that the H2O is broken up and one of the electrons are given to the photosystem 2. That electron is then excited by a photon given by the light, right? Because there's chlorophyll in the photosystem 2.
What's chlorophyll?
It's a pigment that picks up the light, right? It absorbs the light.
Oh, and so you mean like paint, like a pigment?
The hell are you talking about, kid? Anyway, let me keep on talking. So, the electron gets excited and goes through a series of reactions called the electron transport chain. One electron is a proton pump. What happens with the proton pump is that protons are brought into the thylakoid from the stroma.
What's the stroma?
The outside of the thylakoid. Are you guys not even listening to me? Anyway. It's brought in from the stroma by active transport. That is the use of energy. Yeah, I knew you were going to say that, boy. It's the use of energy to transport molecules across the membrane. What happens is that ATP synthase uses this proton gradient to then create ATP by combining ADP plus a phosphate to create ATP, adenosine triphosphate. ADP is adenosine diphosphate.
Oh, is it like dye? Like how you killed the bacteria cells?
Yeah.
Wait, Mr. Rizzo, I have a question.
Fuck over this goddamn brain.
Why is there photosystem 2?
Yeah, why isn't the first one named two and the second one's one?
Kids, let me teach you an important part of life. Alright. Why do they not teach you taxes in school? Why did the government fake the moon landing? Why is everyone saying the earth is round when it's actually flat? It's because nothing in this world makes sense. And people always try to make the most wacky claims. Like, for example, aliens are not gonna come over and take us and steal our cows and steal our brain juice. Anyway, why is there a photosystem one then? If the electron, right? Like, why is there a photosystem one if photosystem two already brought the protons over?
Okay.
What happens
is
photosystem one, it takes a photon, right? Just like photosystem two. But the excited electron then becomes part of NADPH, right? And joins with NADP plus, which is an electron carrier, form NADPH, will then be used in the Calvin cycle.
Does NADPH stand for anything? Like, is it like a cool name on the streets?
No, it's just called NADPH, but I didn't know a guy. Listen up, I got a story to tell about a cycle that keeps plants going so well. It's called the Calvin cycle. Let me break it down. Photosynthesis, second phase, hold on to your crown. First step, the carbon fixation is where it starts. Oh yeah, keep on going. CO2 gets grabbed by an enzyme called RubisCo. A true work of art, that RubisCo. It combines with a molecule, RUBP, its name, and forms an unstable compound that's a little insane. This compound splits into two. Oh, what? A site. Producing three carbon molecules, you better hold tight. GTP is the name of this precious stuff. More precious than what I got in my pocket. It's an energy-rich molecule that's more than enough. More than your mama. That's saying a lot. Next up, the energy we use to regenerate. RUBP, the molecule we use to initiate. Some GTP molecules go on this route, while others continue to produce no time to doubt. ADP and NADPH, they play a role, donating energy and electrons to take control. The power reactions to build up G3P with the help of enzymes that set the plants free. So G3P molecules keep getting made. Some are sent to make glucose, a sugar parade. Others are recycled to regenerate RUBP to keep the cycle going. You see? And that's the Calvin cycle, a wrap so brief, how plants turn sunlight into food beyond belief. The carbon fixation energy for plants to survive and thrive. Now you know about the Calvin cycle.
Where the f*** are we? Mr. Rizzo, where are we?
The chloroplast, can't you see?
No, in the woods.
No, like, this is trees.
No?
I think we're lost, Mr. Rizzo.
Look, it's the electron transfer.
Mr. Rizzo, where are you going? Come back, Mr. Rizzo. We need to know about biology.
Mr. Rizzo. No, get away from me! I have the H2O.
Mr. Rizzo, calm down. We're friends.
Calm down, Mr. Rizzo.
Where am I?
You're in a chloroplast. You're okay.
We're in Colombia. Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Muy bien, ¿y tú?
Have you always been wearing that? No. You don't actually have hats on. You're not actually real. What are you?
It's okay, Mr. Rizzo. Let's go this way. I think I know a way out. Mr. Rizzo, let's go.
What is your name? Why are you here? Why are you here?
You're teaching us about photosynthesis.
Get on the ground!
Go, Everett!
I know Taekwondo. I'm a black belt.
You're under arrest for Grand Theft Auto.
F you guys. I hate you. Wait, aren't you the kid from the woods that's teaching photosynthesis?
We checked the woods, there were no kids.
What do you mean? I was teaching us photosynthesis. We were there all along. You, wait, there were no kids in the woods? You guys like this song? My fire, the one desire. We when I say,
you told me something really important that will really help you get.
I want it that way.
No, six on your AP bio exam.
Hey, tell me what.
The oxygen is the final electronic.
I never want
to hear you say, I want it that way.
Bio. I love bio.
Yeah. You are my fire, the one desire. Believe when I say I want.